to allow yourself, your body, to dissolve. There's an energy that this rock being has. Let go of the body sensations and move into the energy of this rock, the consciousness. Gravitational field pulling in the consciousness, the energies into your heart field. And your heart's like a vortex. Follow the crystal. Crystal bowl energy down into that vortex within your heart, carrying the consciousness of the rock person with you. It's like you're swimming in the consciousness of the rock being. And you're starting to follow. Allow the consciousness of this rock being, this timekeeper, to guide you. Like you're surfing, following the flow into the bottomlessness of your own heart, the timelessness. There's no bounds to how deep you can go. There's no destination to reach. You're just riding the waves of Earth consciousness, facilitated by this rock being. Every time you hear the bell, you're going deeper. Release and go deeper. Find yourself a comfortable place within this light library within the heart of Mother Earth. And with the frequency of your heart, open that book of knowledge, open that book of wisdom. What do you want to know? Who do you want to be? How do you want to show up in this world? It's all there. wish, you could go ahead and just put your hand or your heart on this vibrational book of wisdom and just allow it to download into your DNA. Allow it to download into your bones. That which you need now in this time and space. Galactic tribe. And anchor it in your heart. And as you anchor it in your heart, Alcyone is going to project a beam of light into your heart. That beam of light is going to open up all information that you need. Just relax and receive. Relax and receive. Go deeper and receive.